Are we live right now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm going to die.
Hey girls,
McKaela Schmelzer has played the most minutes out of the senior class, and if we would have a full season this year, would have been in the top 10 in program history for minutes played. Our coaching staff has a lot of trust in her running the point position, which can easily be seen why in the way that she plays. She can score, defend, and facilitate. Most people don't know this, but she is already fifth in program history in career assists, with many games left to be played. She is also our hardest worker and never takes a day to improve for granted. It's been a joy watching her lead others to get extra work in this year as well. Mick is a winner in both sports and in life, and we are thankful that she too will be returning for a Super 6 season.
Thank you, Kayla. This is the best I've ever seen you. I want to congratulate you on everything that you've accomplished on and off the court. Ever since I've been here, you've consistently proved thousands of all. Anyone that said that you can't do something, you've always been able to find a way to accomplish what you want. It's a testament to your dedication, your discipline, and just your will to accomplish the things that you want to go after. I'm incredibly proud of you, and I'm excited for this next chapter in your life. Go Panthers.
Just wanted to say it's been an absolute pleasure being able to watch you play the game, pour your heart and soul into each and every day over the last couple years. I'm so beyond grateful that I've had to spend this part of your life with you. There isn't a day that goes by where I don't think about sitting courtside cheering on, getting a pregame high five and a little way before tip off. Keep it going, the season isn't over yet. Got a lot more games to win. Congratulations, babe. No matter what, I'm always going to be proud of you. I love you so much.
Hi, Michael. I'm excited to speak to you because of your senior night. You've really enjoyed your whole career in Milwaukee. It's been a fantastic journey, and you've accomplished an awful lot.
Congratulations, Michael. We're so proud of you, and we're happy to be a part of your senior night. Have a great rest of your career. We love you.
We are also sending some photos of you for the activist video. Hopefully, you can.
Congratulations, Michael. What a wonderful 5 years in basketball and soccer. Watching you has been amazing. A great part of our life coming to Milwaukee all the time. We wouldn't change the world. And congratulations. And we hope great, great endings here for the season.
years as well, and we look forward to another year. But we love you. Congratulations.
Let's hear it for McKaela.
We are so incredibly thankful that Miquela Santoro decided to join our Panther family in the late spring last year. She's a dynamic player who has elevated our defense to one of the top defenses in the country. Her quick feet have allowed her to guard some of the best players in our conference and increase our pace on the offensive end. She is a starter in ability and IQ coming off the bench for us, which makes us one of the deepest teams in the horizon. On top of all of that has been the laughter and joy that Q has brought to our program this season. Her personality is energizing and contagious. I can't wait to see how much her game improves and we improve next season when she comes back for her Super 6 senior season.
Hey, I just want to say happy senior day to all the seniors. You girls have been preparing for this for the last 4 years. Go out there, leave it all on the floor, just get it done. Also, just want to say happy senior day to my baby girl, McKaela Santoro. I promise not to cry this time. Go out there and just give it to them.
Happy senior day, and this year, keep remembering this content. I can't wait to see you again. And like, I'm so proud of you.
Thank you for this opportunity to play here. This is the
Again, senior McKaela Santoro. Number 13, Brandi, Bisping. One of the hardest working players to put on in a Milwaukee uniform, Brandi has started over 50 games the last two seasons and played over 100 in her career. She's proven to be one of the nation's top free throw shooters and is on pace for her third straight season over 90% from the line. Last weekend, Brandi became the 27th player in program history with over 500 rebounds in addition to over 500 points, 110 assists, and 50 steals. Brandi is currently working toward her Master's of Business Administration at Milwaukee. Take a look at some of Brandi's highlights over the years.
Look up the word tough in the dictionary and you will find a picture of Brandi Bisping. Her ability to score inside and out, while also being one of the top five rebounders in our league, has truly helped put Milwaukee women's basketball on the map. We are grateful for her fearless leadership that she has had the majority of her time here at Milwaukee. It takes a really special person to be able to hold your teammates accountable while also still being loved. Her heart is huge, both for the game, her teammates, our program, her friends, and her family. She will be incredibly successful in the next chapter of her life, and she is destined to lead teammates within the company, or let's be real, probably just the entire company itself in the near future.
Hey, Brandi, happy to see you today. We're keeping you here to on, but we'll be watching you here now on the network, just like every game. Really proud of you and all you've accomplished so far this year. But looking forward to the end of this year because I know the best is yet to come, so keep up the good work. Really proud of you. Love you.
Hey,
Brandi,
happy to see you today. We just want to watch you play. Can't wait to see you this for sure. We thought he was just falling back here from the living room, and then we realized he was taking charge of the day at Brandi. We're so happy for you. Good luck for us this season. We love you so much. Go Panthers.
Yay!
Happy senior day, Brandi. Gosh, I can't believe that 4 years have flown by so quickly. But I'm so proud of everything that you've accomplished, not only on the court, but off the court. You're such a hard worker, and you have been since day one, and I know that that's just going to carry over into your life in the future, but I couldn't be a more proud big sister, and I'm so thankful that we got to watch you and share all the awesome moments this year, so good luck tonight, and we'll be watching. Love you.
Hey, Brandi. Congrats on a great career. I'm really proud of you. You've worked so hard and reached the end of your journey. I'm quite glad to see you guys doing the course here. Love you.
Hi, Brandi. It's good to see you. I just have to congratulate you on your fabulous basketball skills. You do a good job, I can tell you, about my teams. And you're good overall. Thank you. Now, I've got one request. When you play basketball, I do not like those close games because that's hard on the ground.
Hey, honey. Yeah, later. Thanks for everything for the last 4 years. It's your job. You remind me of the old saying, when the going gets tough, the tough get going. Love you, honey.
Love you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, man.
It's the side part for me.
Those are expensive pictures.
Wow, so
I don't
have
no soul.
Far exceeded anything we ever thought, and this time has gone so quickly, but we just want to know we love you, and again, we're proud of you. We are going to be great days for our time.
Hey,
Bernie
Fest, what
a ride
it's been. You know, I can't tell you how much joy you brought to me all these years being a watch play. Because you know what I appreciate most about athletes is those who give it their all and they've gone on the floor. And I can't think of anyone who describes that better than you. So we're really proud of you, for the person you are off the floor as well, that you become. And so we're excited to see what the next comes to your life. We love you, and we're going to be this time.
whether you like it or not, you're stuck with me. Forever. Get used to it. But then, as far as my family goes, you've done everything for me. The only reason I stay in here is because of you. And I love your videos, you guys are so cute. Especially Travis. And I just can't describe how much that you guys inspire me every single day by the things that you do for me, for each other, in your daily lives. You guys are awesome. And here's the rest of the season. Let's go.
Again, senior Brandi Bisping. Number 23, Bree Cera. Ever since arriving on campus, Bree has done all for Milwaukee and has been a constant in the lineup, playing 82 of 83 possible games. Whether it's a bucket, a rebound, steal, or assist, she'll do whatever it takes to help the Panthers win a game. She's told over 300 points, 200 rebounds, 130 assists, and 50 steals. Bree graduated with her nursing degree in December and has accepted a full-time nursing position. Here's some of Bree's highlights in her career.
Yes, Bree!
Oh, she's tough. That's all I got to say. She's tough.
The lashes and the tattoo. Yeah. The ears. If you have never seen someone light up like a Christmas tree at the word defense, then you haven't met Bree Cera. The pride she displays for shutting down our opponent's best player goes unmatched. Now, at her ability to score at the rim and on the perimeter, and you have just described her most solid and consistent player for the last three seasons. Bree is also the mother bear of the Milwaukee Panthers. She is always there when one of her teammates needs her, but beware, don't ever mess with her cubs. It's not a surprise to us that she passed her NCLEX exam to record time, or that she got offered her dream job right after. Her kind and caring heart will be missed every day here in Milwaukee, but we will be proud and happy for Bree, knowing that she is out saving lives.
Hey, Bree. Happy senior night. I know it's not the same night you hoped for, but I'm glad that I get to be here with you and to you. I'm so proud of everything that you've done this year and the work and effort that you've given. I'm super lucky that my first year I get to experience it alongside of you. You are the best role model that I've asked for, and I'm really going to miss you next year. Happy senior night, Bree. Love you.
Hi, Bree. Congratulations on senior day and another successful year of basketball. There's no other person in the world that I would rather have supported over the last 5 years. And so proud of you and what you've accomplished over these last 5 years. Not just on the court, but off the court as well. If you and the rest of the ladies, good luck the rest of the season. I hope you guys kick some more butt. Go Panthers.
Hey, Bree. Happy senior day. I can't tell you how much your fans enjoyed watching you play all these years. And really proud of everything you've accomplished, what you've become. You're role models for our girls. And we just wanted to say have a special day and have a great rest of your season. Take care.
Love you, Bree.
Well, Bree. Mom and Dad are here to congratulate you. I'm finally making it to a senior day in college. I'm sitting here in front of your wall of accomplishments that you had throughout your entire career. We're very, very proud of you. And we're looking forward to what the future holds for you. We know that you're going to do wonderful, wonderful things, just like everything that you did behind us on that wall. And we wish you nothing but the best.
Go Bree.
Go Bree. Go Bree. Yes,
Bree. Let's hear it for Bree.
Thank you, I love you all.
Love you, Bree! Again, senior Bree Cera.
Bree, Bree,
Cera.